Japan's female wrestlers take to the mat ahead of the Olympics. Now, despite her small stature, wrestler Sari Yoshida could be the most intimidating athlete in her sport. She's never tasted defeat at an Olympics before, and she certainly doesn't plan to later this year. She says, I felt fear before, and I remember it in a positive way. That's how I turn myself into someone who doesn't lose. Well, whoever comes up against Yoshida and her team in London had better be prepared. It looks like they have a fight on their hands.